Trethane Fariel has...
These wood elves.
Yeah!
I swear, Zoxus himself has it in for me. Or this is his idea of a joke. I've been complaining about how serving in the Guard is a waste of my abilities, and now we're in a crisis that demands my skills, and I'm woefully out of my depth. The damn seals are attacking, both the Sanctuary and the Grotto. They must have known about this place. A massive sea serpent has been bound here for centuries in the pool above us, and now a Marama mage has broken the seals holding it. I don't know. All I've been able to decipher is the seals were created with blood magic. If you kill the Marama and infuse this blood rune with life energy, you might be able to repair the seals. But there's more to it. I need to keep reading. If this works, I'll owe the gods an apology. Fill the blood rune and then use it on the three seals. After that, we'll have to deal with the binding pool. Hopefully, I'll have figured this out by then. I'll meet you up at the gate to the pool. Ask then, but be quick. If that serpent gets free, it'll destroy everything on the western shore of Valenwood, including Woodhearth. The seals are actually small pools of water. Elaine, Ralos, and Valia. They're named after those who sacrificed their lives to bind the serpent. That's all I know. Don't know how the mage broke them, or if the blood rune can really repair them. From what I've read, it sounds like that might not be possible. This is no ordinary sea serpent. The text refers to it as the Great Serpent. I don't know what that means, but apparently binding it here was the only way to stop it. I only know that he's very powerful. When our scouts approached him, he burnt them to cinders with the flick of his wrist. I suspect he also knew about this place beforehand, and he probably studied up on the seals and on the serpent. Again, I'm only guessing here, but I read that the Marama were once able to command such creatures. It scares the oblivion out of me to even consider it, but what if their mages have rediscovered such magic? You mean, did I just happen to be carrying one around? No. I found it with this text, and I'm proud to say I actually knew what it was. I've read a good bit about blood runes. Kind of a morbid fascination, I suppose. If this works,
I'll...
Did you see that? The Marimer mage had activated the barrier on this door to block us from getting to the binding pool, but I figured out how to break it. What about you, though? Did you repair the seals? We have to go out to the binding pool and channel the energy to rebind the serpent. I've read everything I can, but this is old, wild magic. I don't know if I can do this. And if the Marimer mage is out there, well, I certainly can't defeat him. Oh, right. If this works, and you are able to defeat the Marimer Mage, I'll need you to do one more thing. When I say the word, use the blood rune to activate the final seal. That's it. All right. We can do this. Yes. All right. Let's go! Ifray's bones! What in oblivion is he doing? We have to stop him! Hurry! I'll begin the rebinding spell. You take care of that mage! Use the blood rune on the final seal. Quickly! Sweet mercy! We did it! The serpent's bound again! First off, I have to say I'm sorry to the gods for ever doubting them. Second, I promise I will never say that guard duty is beneath my abilities again. Never! I think I've done all I can. You're pretty tough. Tougher than me, at least. You may be ready for the next fight, but I'm going to need a few minutes. Go on, though. With you on our side, this whole Marimer thing will be over quick, I imagine.